This is a double question on time and distance. It came up in CAT previously. Let's see what this says. Ram and Shyam run a race between point A and point B, 5 kilometers apart. So you have point A and point B, distance is 5 kilometers. Okay, Ram runs at 9 a.m. speed of 5 kilometers per hour. Shyam starts at, and he goes to A, returns to A at the same speed. Shyam, so he goes here and returns. Shyam starts at 9:45 at 10 kilometers per hour. Right, comes back to A at the same speed. The questions are, what time do Ram and Shyam first meet each other? And what time does Shyam overtake Ram? These are the two questions. Okay, now Ram has a lead. Okay, now from 9 to 9:45 only Ram is running. He can complete the entire distance in 1 hour. So at 9:45, Ram will be here. Shyam will be starting. Let's see at 10 o'clock. At 10 o'clock, Ram would have reached here. Shyam would be halfway through. Shyam would be halfway through. He takes 10 kilometers per hour. It will take him half an hour to reach B. So in 15 minutes, he'll reach here. Right. Now, this is at 10 o'clock. Right. 10 o'clock, Ram has turned back. Okay. Now, it's a simple application of relative speed. You have to cover half of 5 kilometers. Relative speed is 10 plus 5, 15. So it is 1/6 of an hour. 1/6 of an hour is 10 minutes. So 10. Option B is your correct choice. Right? Okay, the second part of this question was, what time does Shyam overtake Ram? Now, Shyam will reach this position. He starts at 9:45. He takes half an hour. So at 10:15, he would have reached point B. Now Ram is somewhere here. How far is he from here? He has covered his 1 hour and then 15 minutes. So 1/4 of this is 5 by 4 kilometers. Now you can simply apply relative speed here. 5 by 4 relative speed is 10 minus 5, which is 5. So 1/4 of an hour, which is 15 minutes after 10:15. 15 minutes after 10:15 is 10:30. Option B is your correct choice. Right? So that's a simple application of time and distance. Right? You can answer this pretty straightforward.